suddenly its ears began to twitch. He bucked and threw me pack and all into a nearby ditch. I tried to rise, but then my eyes alighted on a scene of furry creatures dancing by, cavorting round their queen. She'd been out hunting, it was plain, delighted by her prize. And though he was enthralled to her, I knew his gentle eyes. I stood again and shouted when they drew abreast of me. I challenge you, for you have caught my husband soon to be. I stopped and she stared down at me, the queen, astride her steed. I see you have the courage, dear, but skill is what you need. It carved from out the finest wood, a strong with silver string. Only molded rust or fairy dust can make a fiddle sing. We shall play and I will say which fiddle is played best. And should you win this mortal toy, are free without protest. They handed her a violin as black as she was fey. She placed a bow upon the strings and then began to play. Thank you. not an